The invading Vulcan forces are establishing positions. We need to clear out the building before they really dig in. Up enemy transmission signals. Be careful. Center, I've been informed that the Vulcan's transmission system has a very limited range. This means there must be an enemy command center somewhere in Kingston. Powerful Vulcan unit. If we defeat him, the rest will retreat.
Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the guide. If our results at the Ancestor's facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I think it is your table for him to descend.
Ancestor's facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Volgus commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
Ancestor's data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum brilliant. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters? Do you mean the technologists who were once allied with the Volgus?
More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Ironheart. I'll know once I have the data. Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Volgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Volgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Thank you. floating. I'm loading.
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Ah!
Damn it! The situation continues to get worse!
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say, retrieve the data for the guide?
Success of this operation will lead us to victory. Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or, it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now, it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds.
This way, Descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
Thank you.